If you had to describe 2020, where would you start? Would you start in January, when we were still putting out fires from 2019? Or when we lost one of the greatest athletes the world has ever seen? A month of love was quickly followed by months of a global lockdown. Employment went down, enjoyment went down. There would be no wedding gown. We were told to stay in and wear our masks. Stay at home. Alaska, Nebraska, Djibouti, Wakanda, no matter your zone. Rest in peace, Chadwick. We still feel sick. But we had to come outside. We had to show our pride when our humanity was under threat. And for that, we have no regrets. The world will never be the same again. Some might never, ever see each other again. So we must do what we can to be closer to the ones we love. We cannot always be there, but we can be aware. We can be one touch away. So next time we feel alone or worried or even curious about the ones we love, we know where to start. Shelly News.